he's gonna have a meltdown. He just grabs the camera and just starts recording whatever happens because they get a lot of views. And he also said on various magazines and interviews with YouTubers that he's always been this dramatic. So he decided to take that to his advantage to grow his YouTube channel. And now meltdown is here. Now a staple on his YouTube channel. I think it's very obvious with the amount of food and how he's been eating lately that weight gain is a big problem that he's facing right now. Back in his vegan days, he used to say that he used to weigh around 160 pounds. That's around 72 and a half kilograms of my non-American horse. And the most recent weight update we got from him claims that he's